Hello everyone and welcome back to yet another friggin' episode. So, the last time we got ourselves a Uteranus, it did not go as planned at all. And at the end of the last video I said we're gonna go tame us up a rhino. Cause why not were my words. So, that's exactly what we're gonna attempt to do anyways, if we can find one. We're gonna take this dude out. And also, we found ourselves a little sacrifice. Now, I know the best way to tame up a rhino would be to find mutations in Statue 1 within Brontos, which are the best. But I just want one so that we get. Speaking of Brontos, level 100, not too bad. But, we just simply want one for technical purposes right now. Maybe we'll tame more in the future, you know, stronger ones the right way when we get to it. So, we are gonna need our Rex to heal up a little bit. We are going to need these. I'm gonna take both of them though. And the rhino can want any type of food, from eggs to kibble to whatever. So since we're just gonna tame one for, you know, the sake of taming one, I might like carry a few things with me. Maybe some of this, maybe an egg, maybe some long grass. We might actually grab some crops just to be safe, but if we can't do the quality to increase its level, you know what, that's fine too. Let's grab everything we might need. Some savruture, some narcos. We already have some of that. Okay. Might ask, actually, you know what, it might ask for Lazarus chowder or some of this stuff, even some that stuff, but that's gonna spoil though, so I will take some of this. Do we have, yeah, we have mushrooms. Might ask for some sap. I don't know if it asks for a sap, actually. I'm gonna take the jerky, screw it. Sure, there we go. If it wants something else, then, well, shit. I might just take her. Oh, we flew over, didn't we? Yes, yes, we did. We might take a berry harvester just in case. So, the rhino is basically in this area right here. So we're gonna go fly around, check if we can't see one. And then, we're gonna get our little Rex out, shoot it a bunch. Actually, the best way to go about it is to shoot it with a shotgun a little bit, and then maybe an assault rifle for less damage, but unfortunately we do not have that luxury. Yeah. Oh no. Okay, you're carrying some prime. You know what? It might actually want prime. Who freaking knows, man? Who knows? So I'm gonna put, you know what? I'm gonna put the prime. I'm up with the prime in you for now. Yeah, this dude needs to heal, but you know, there's a thing like cryopods. We have this freaking thing. We're gonna put you in a little soul bowl, and you're gonna heal up a little bit. Yeah, this is gonna take a freaking while, but I guess I can bring y'all back once we actually get there. I might actually grab some cooked prime meat as well, just in case. And then, yeah, I'll catch you guys there. Well, welcome back everyone, I guess, and as you can see, we did not find it, it found us. It's a level 145. Oh! And I am not sure how we're gonna outrun this thing, actually. We can probably do a little bit of damage, but it is a very high level. Oh, or not. I guess we can't. And I don't really want to stand still with the RG. Oh my god. Let's see here. Oh, I can do that. Okay, that works. Get you all. Get our stone arrows. Start hitting this thing. We should probably grab our magnifying glass. Oh. We actually left this on our RG. I'm just gonna let me up put that in here. Okay, it's getting bloody, so let's just pop this thing. Grab this. I don't want to kill it. One more, maybe? Oh. Can I check your... Oh, Jesus. I can't see what his health is on. Oh my god. Oh, we did it. Okay, we're impregnated. That went well. Let's just get away from this dude. Because they can decide to attack again. And we're just gonna... Yeah. Grab a bunch of meat. Because we have to keep this dude alive, bro. There we go. Feed. Feed! Okay. Incubation time, circle cravings in 2 minutes. Okay, well that gives us enough time to munch. I might speed it up. You know, just so, y'all can see when and what they want. Oh, we recorded with another program as well, god damn it. I'm sorry. We need some water and some food. And you need to not die. You have a ton of health though, so you should be fine. I'm actually gonna keep some of this meat just in case we lose this dude. Grab the saddle. Check. 40 seconds. Okay, so we need 40 seconds. Let's continue eating. Let's see, 15 minutes, yeah. Might actually bring y'all back when it's either gonna pop out or... We can wait until the first feeding though to see if we're gonna get any kind of levels out of this thing. Because there is a big possibility that we won't. Checking the view. Okay, let's see. What do you want? Superior kibble. What do we have? We actually do have superior kibble. There you go. I don't know if we need to put it in the slot. I'm guessing not. Force of habit, I guess. Nice. Okay, so we had the first thing at least. As long as it's like level 60 or up, I guess I'll be happy, because that should be big enough to actually carry stuff. Something I really want to try and carry is... Did it run away? Yeah, galley. I want to see if we can carry a galley. Because galleys are kind of overpowered with the fact that you can't pick them up with most creatures. Which is kind of stupid, because have you seen how small they are? They are tiny! But yeah. Oh my god. Look at... Three leaves. Can we find a four-leaf clover? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I don't even know if they put them. This is the first time I've seen this little things. That's so freaking cool, man. This game is beautiful. Sometimes I forget. Fred. Yep, our luck has run out. Fred one element. We do not have element. No! Apparently, if you put them in a cryopod or something, it loses the baby, so we can't do that. Damn it. That sucks. Aww. Aww. That's a big oof. Damn it. Why did you need element? No, we haven't even fought our first boss yet. It's kind of funny how we're getting the Rhino before we've even done the Broodmother. This feels like we're going super fast. I mean, we are also gonna be able to tame up Rexes easier with this thing, so... I see a snake! Come here, bastard, you're not gonna get my baby. No. Bat snake. Oh, yeah. Just take out this level 20 chair bird. I hear freaking... We're gonna probably have to land to take them out. There we go. So I'm probably gonna do the thing where I bring all back periodically to check up and whatnot. So yeah. Ooh, this is actually a kind of pretty area. This would probably be a bad place to build. I kind of wanna though. But yeah, we have about 7 minutes left on this dude. And it's gonna consume the Rex. And now everyone wants to see the animation. So once it gets close, I'm just gonna stare at it. I'm actually gonna remove the HUD for that, because, you know. It do be the cool part. So yes, you can actually tame up a Rhino with your crossbow. You just have to be very careful and watch out for the blood. The second you see blood, you need to slow down. Otherwise, you might actually lose the dude. And no one would die. No. No one would die. Die. Gadly. You know I wanna tame one of y'all. But you guys have such low health. Oof. Oof. 6,000 with 3 and almost half minutes left. That's scary, dude. You can see how it's like devouring it. I wouldn't say from the inside, but from the outside you can tell. Okay. Here we go. And nom 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 nom. Oh, I said level 60. That's not a level 60. But now this dude. Needs to rank up. I wonder, can I make a rhino from you? Yes, I can, but we need metal ignits pollen. Okay, so I'll let this little dude grow up, then I will see you guys back at base. Okay, guys, so Araneo finally grew up. Look at this dude. It has like the green and a little bit of purple in there too. This thing looks freaking amazing. I love it. Even look at that purple. Hell yeah. Something else I wanted to show y'all. While we were in this one, we kind of tamed up a few creatures, lost. According, we tamed one and now we tamed one too, but I forgot to show or mention it. But we got us some frogs. They are currently... Oh, taming. I think... Yeah, I think the Oviraptors probably picked them up. I don't know where we're gonna let these things. Probably in the ocean, but that's kinda scary. Maybe if we can find which one of them took the egg, maybe we can drop one in the ocean and let it hatch. Okay, one upstairs. Interesting. Yep, the eggs look different on ASA for those. Interesting. But yeah, it's time to test this dude out. I'm not gonna use my sap to pick up objects and use the firing modes. Or maybe we should just to test it out, I guess. Not really gonna use it, so that much anyways, so this is just gonna be purely for testing. It's not much region, but you know, should get the job done. So control plus is pick up, so like that. And then to release, it's the same. So you have to be on the ground, then you can do like a little taunt. Fire region, normal melee. Okay. So, toggle resin armor, control C. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, toggle resin ammo. Oh, you can choose, it's like... Oh, little... Bullets. Oh. So it's between those two, so how do you... I don't know. Oh, we're out of stam. Okay, so we have to worry about stam as well. Okay, so the most important part is the control left click to... Oh, you can strafe with it and move backwards and forwards. Let's grab some stam. Yeah, we're definitely gonna increase this thing's stam. So, you can land on water with this thing, which is freaking awesome. Look at that. Whee! Whee! Yeah, I don't think there's anything. And you can grab stamina whilst on here, so you can swim like this. Which is pretty cool and kind of fast. I don't know how we... Okay, you can... Thank you. Land. There like a... How do I dive? Doesn't tell me how to dive. Double click? No. X is... does something. It's like a slow moving forward type of thing. We can hit stuff. E. Oh, shh. Let me up. Can just go in like that. Underwater, you only have the first attack. It's not the fastest underwater, but it's also not the slowest thing ever. It's not bad. Actually wanna fight some things. The damage isn't shareable. The big question is, can I gain stam underwater? Yes, we can. Good. So, like most creatures, we just have to check our... There we go. Just have to check our oxygen when we go under. Land, please. Thank you. The land is kind of iffy, it doesn't quite work. But yeah, let's grab some stamp. Oh. You wanna fucks with me? Okay, but whatever. The main reason why we want this thing, do we? Oh, we just look up and you can go down by pressing C. So you can literally like come chill here to grab some stam. It's pretty cool. So you can grab stam on the water with a flyer. To keep land animals away. Yeah, it's a low level, so we don't have much stam to work with, though. So we're gonna have to land a lot, which is fine. At least we can back up. That's a big thing, because like even with the new frogs we have, we can't back up. I wonder, can we pick up one of these? Oh my god, we can. Can pick up a mammoth, so if we see a mammoth we want, we can just grab it. Instead of, you know, having to fight it around here. I hear something. Oh, it's an Anki. Yeah, I kind of want to check if we can't find a UT. I want one male and more females. But yeah, no, oh, we need one male at least now to boost egg production. Oh, So one way of doing this could be to have the RG follow this thing and this thing follow the RG. Or maybe get a tape jar, since it's a bit faster, and do the same thing. Then you can like look for the creatures you want if you have a low level or Ineo. Then when you find it, you can help them to their Ineo, grab it, and then have that other thing follow you. That way it doesn't use as much TAM. Ugh, we do have to level this thing up in every way though. Oh, we can't fight creatures while we hold them though. Unlike the RG. Oh, this is actually a good level. I was just testing. You know what? We're gonna go back with something with the Ineo. Let's just grab our stam. Munch on some fish meat. Oh? Why are you going that away? We are going back to base, high level. Now we're gonna have three Ankies. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, it's actually kind of slow whilst carrying. This might be a problem. If you're picking up a creature like this, you might find a little spot and then just trank it out there. Like up there might work for us. Oh, perfect. But like with something like this, you can literally just use the RG. The RG can also pick up an Anki, so you know. This is a bit. Are you Torpor running already? We do have a really good crossbow. Am I gonna... Can I get down there? Yeah. Put you like there. You really want to go into the hole. There we go. Nice. Where? Oh no. Where's my berries? Oh, we never put this thing in the ocean. Damn it. Okay, we're gonna have to go down here, pick up some berries. That should last us until we can bring back some measures, I guess. There we go. So I guess we kinda need to just go around and kill a few things and level up. Level 70. Oh, 200 in the air. That's actually not bad. This thing's weight and damage for such a low level isn't bad at all. It's just the stem that's a bit of a problem. So yeah, definitely gonna put most of our points into stamina. Okay, well, we just saw, I was actually taking this 130 mammoth back, but we just saw level 120 Utyrannus. So, I just wanted to prove that you can pick them up and take them. Oh, wrong thing. There we go. We can't pick up a Utyrannus. The only issue is they fight back. And you have to watch your stam. So if you have to like regain stam, you have to be very strategic as to where to place them. Like right now, I'm gonna place the Utyrannus in the water over here. Grab some stamina and pick it back up because it's gonna run towards us. That's another female. So not exactly what we wanted. It's not the male we wanted, but that's fine. Okay, where the hell are you going? Just grab some. That shark's gonna attack you. I don't want to use up too much stam to pick you up, so we're gonna go in slow. Just grab you. You can actually move back like this and drop them in. This way you barely use them, but then you're moving so freaking slow. Now for some reason the Uchi isn't attacking us anymore. It must have lost aggro in the water. Which is weird. Now we're gonna test if this little trap is big enough to actually hold this dude. Otherwise, I'm thinking about building a bigger one back there. Oof. This might be a very bad idea. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted to do. Little bit forward. You end up. Come on. Let me drop you in. Hopefully you can't get out. Then we can start tranking. Hell yeah. So this kind of works. Hi there. Smile for me. Don't think you can fear or my creatures while I'm on foot. God, I hope not. Okay, you're turf running maybe? I completely missed. Let's just grab this. Okay, yeah, you're still far from turf running. Boop. Okay, that roar actually pushes us back. Interesting. I did not know that. Boop. We might go back to the swamp and go check if we can't find a galley. I don't know how much health you have left. I'm kind of scared, so there we go. I don't know if that's like a last ditch effort. Hey! Dead. One or two more shots. Can I drag your body? Yes, I can. see if we can't feed this dude. Try and make sure, you know. What the? Dude! Now I have to deal with all of this.
A bullshit?
Luckily, these are actually pretty strong. Almost there. Okay, one or two trunks, maybe one. Just hit you with one. Okay, that should do it. Okay. Oh damn, that was a stone fucking arrow, dude. No. There we go. Nice. We have some prime meat on yo. Stamp. All of that prime meat. That should actually be enough to tame you up. The Anki is also almost done. Oh my gosh, this actually works. Nice. So I'm gonna go back here because we did build that little area for the Megalodons, which failed. Then I'm gonna hit one of these little froggies. Yes. Along 11 minutes for one fucking frog. God damn it. Okay, I just hope nothing freaking eats it. But yeah, we're gonna, maybe I'll just go on like a massive taming spree or something. But yeah, maybe that'll be the next episode. But anyways, thank you guys so friggin' much for watching. This has been really fun. I have a bunch of that. Maybe I should have kept the bro. Ah, it's fine. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe leave a like, comment and subscribe, do all of the things, maybe hit that notification bell and all the good stuff. We're kind of, we're lost in that woods, shush. But yeah, I'm gonna go on a taming spree now and I hope to catch you guys soon. Bye.